Celebrity Insider.
We hear that George and Amal Clooney are the embodiment of couple goals for Brad Pitt, who is dreaming of having a relationship just like theirs. Apparently, as Brad is more and more open to finding love again, he is thinking of following into George's example and romancing someone who is out of his league, academically speaking. As fans may be aware, the actor has been making headlines due to the rumors that he is romantically involved with MIT professor Neri Oxman. Although it may seem unusual for a Hollywood star to date someone so academically inclined, we have learned that he apparently got inspired by the perfect relationship George Clooney has with his attorney wife, Amal. It took him a long time to date, but he is now. He likes women who challenge him in every way, especially in the intellect department, one source explained, adding that Brad has seen how happy and different Amal has made his friend. It's given him something to think about. In fact, back in 2015 at the Golden Globes, Tina Fey perfectly summed up how the actor had married up. George Clooney married Amal Alamuddin this year. Amal's a human rights lawyer who has worked on the Enron case, who was an advisor to Kofi Annan regarding Syria and was selected for a three-person commission investigating rules of war violations in the Gaza Strip. So, tonight, her husband's getting a Lifetime Achievement Award. We're sure that jokes similar to that one are bound to be made if Brad officially starts dating the woman who won the prestigious Vilsack Prize in Design back in 2014 as well. At the same time, George would be super excited to take Brad and Neri on a double date. He is sure it would please his wife to be spending time with other super well-educated women.